Halogens are the most reactive nonmetals. They are found in group 7 of the periodic table. They exist as diatomic molecules, and their states at room temperature varies down the group. Fluorine and chlorine are gases. Bromine is a liquid, and iodine, astatine are solids at room temperature. Also, their colors become darker on going down the group. Fluorine is yellow. Chlorine is greenish yellow. Bromine is reddish brown. Iodine and astatine are black. Their melting and boiling point increases downwards from fluorine to astatine. Halogens undergo displacement reactions. The more reactive halogen can displace the less reactive halogens from solutions of their salts. Fluorine can displace chlorine, bromine, iodine, astatine from any solution of their salts. Chlorine can also displace bromine, iodine, astatine, and so on. If we have a solution or a reaction involving fluorine and sodium chloride, fluorine is more reactive than chlorine. So it can displace chlorine from this solution of its salt to form sodium fluoride and chlorine gas. If we balance this out, we'll have this. Also, chlorine can displace bromine from a solution of its salt. For example, chlorine gas combining with, let's say, potassium bromide, chlorine is more reactive than bromine, so it will form potassium chloride and bromine. We balance that out. So halogens undergo displacement reactions in which the more reactive halogen displaces the less reactive halogen from a solution of its salt. The two most reactive halogens can react with water because they have larger reduction potential. Fluorine and chlorine can react with water to form products. Bromine, iodine, astatine cannot react with water because they cannot displace oxygen. When fluorine reacts with water, it forms hydrogen fluoride and oxygen gas. But it can also react with water to form ozone. It forms HF and O3. If we balance this out, we have 2, 2, and 4, 3, 2, and 6. Now, when fluorine combines with water, it forms oxygen and ozone. Chlorine can do the same. Chlorine can also combine with water because it has a larger reduction potential when compared with oxygen. Chlorine combines with water to form HCl and HClO. Chlorine, combining with water, forms hydrochloric acid and oxochloric acid. So the first two halogens, the most reactive halogens, can react with water to form products. Halogens can also combine with hydrogen to form acids. Halogens, e.g. F2 and hydrogen gas, can form the acid HF, hydrofluoric acid. We balance that out. Also, bromine combining with hydrogen gas, it forms HBr, hydrobromic acid. Okay, so halogens combines with hydrogen to form acids. Also, halogens combine with metals to form salts. For example, if we take this sodium and fluorine gas, forming sodium fluoride, or the other halogen here, chlorine, sodium, forming sodium chloride. So whenever halogens combine with metals, especially group 1 metals, we form salts.